for the Endless Love CD about to come out in about a month, you know what I'm saying, next month. What? It's OG Ross in the record yard. Let me take you all the way back now. You know what I'm talking about, like this.
I'm tired of lying, peeping and hiding in low class places. Oh, I'm so tired, baby. I'm tired of worrying whenever I come home late with your lipstick traces. Oh, yes, I am. You can rest assured my woman's no fool. She can tell I've been loving you. Stealing your love is getting harder and harder. The excuse I've been giving just for whole water. I've got too many eyes to the fire. Oh, yes, I'm spreading myself. I'm spreading myself a little too thin. Trying to do the job. I'm too. When I'm with somebody else, you know, a lot of times I don't want to talk about it, and I try to get it off of my mind, but then my conscience, you know, everybody got a conscience, my conscience get to bothering me, and when I try to go to sleep at night, seem like to me I can hear my conscience say, "Jump." You ought to be ashamed of yourself. You know you got a good woman, and you ought to treat her right. And I made a deal with my conscience. If my conscience didn't bother me, then I sure wouldn't bother my conscience. But every now and then, they come around to me and tell me, "Shame, you know you've been wrong. Yes, you have." A lot of fellas out there been wrong. Gotta go to your babe and tell her, "Honey, oh, I'm sorry, baby, for taking you through all of these changes. I'm sorry. seems like to me I'm running out of
That's for all my old school players like that. What? It's Fuck Action 36.